June 11, 1944. Only a few miles east of the American landing beaches in Normandy, France, British Commonwealth forces struggle to capture the major city of Caen. It is here that they are faced with the superior firepower of elite panzer divisions arrayed along the German defensive line. To break the stalemate, the veteran desert rats of the 7th Armored Division are sent into the hedgerows of Normandy. Mission? Probe the western flank of the German defenses and clear a path to the city of Caen.
Listen up. Gregor will take second squad down this road and hit the Cherry's right flank. The rest of us will do our part by cutting through the orchard and keeping the Cherry's busy. Let's go!
Come on, let's go! Shoot! Please! Nicht schießen!
Hold your fire, lads!
Don't shoot! Please! Nicht schießen! We have wounded here!
Hold your fire, lads!
I say we slaughter the sodding lot of them.
Hold your fire! That's an order!
Whatever you say, sir.
McGregor, get over here. You remember that German lorry we passed over to the east?
I do, sir.
See if you can get it to work and bring it here. Corporal Davis, go with McGregor. We need something to transport all these men.
Will do, sir. Davis, take your gear. There might be more Jerrys out there. War's not over just because we won this little fight.
Looks to be in good shape. The Jerrys were even nice enough to leave us a full tank of petrol. I've almost got a bugger. There! Hold on, Davis! This might get a little bumpy!
Open fire! Don't leave it at one, Tommy!
We made it!
I can't believe it! That was one big bloody tank back there!
Good work, Davis! I owe you one! Hell, I owe you two!
All right, chaps, the lorry's here! Let's load him up!
Well done, Sergeant. You know, Davis, I almost envy this lot of Yanks. The bloody war's over for these poor bastards.
Listen up. We've been ordered to take the crossroad to this village and hold it until our convoy arrives. Let's go!
Careful, lads! There's an MG-42 at the end of this road!
Welsh, on me!
It's an MG-42! To the west!
Bill's not going in! Get clear!
Nachladen!
crossroads up ahead is our objective. Get behind something! Enemy armor approaching from the crossroads!
Crossroads. Davis, take some of the lads and check that farmhouse for Fritz. Let's go! Check the barn. Sergeant Davis, search the barn for enemy radios and put them out of commission.
Land the barn!
Reloading! Crouch in the open! Get ahead!
Back troop!
Yeah!
sights!
Cover me while I reload! Counter-attack! Enemy approaching across the road!
Jerry's moving in from the west!
Take up defensive positions, lads! Hold them off until the convoy arrives! Sergeant Davis, get on the German machine gun!
bombs.
Relief shows up. Everyone else, you're with me. Instead of a German.
Down!
get your men into defensive positions and gather up weapons and ammo. Let's get this town in order. Take cover! Get to the barn! Move!
Yes! Stick with me!
We have to find and take out those mortars! Gregor, get that barn door open!
Follow me!
I'll be right behind you!
Lads. Come on! We've got to take that field HQ to the north!
Cover! Get to cover! lads! Over here! On my position! Let's go! King 6 to Easy 6. We've taken our bloody objective. Over.
Understood, King 6. Be advised. Four enemy patrols sighted approaching your sector. Hold our flank against the German counterattack. You must buy us enough time to move the rest of the division to safety. Out!
You heard it, lads! Take up defensive positions in a farmhouse! Let's move! They'll be coming from the site! Find a good position to get in it!
Enemy troops!
Regroup at back.
Nailed him!
Bloody fine work, men. The 7th Armored's made it out of this mess thanks to our efforts on this flank. That said, our job here is done. So let's get the hell out of here.